Yeah, I first heard about SiriusXM, the marine part, probably 5 years ago or so. Before a tournament, our preparation is huge, actually. You know, we have to get all of our baits rigged, make sure the boat's tight. Very important, we use our SiriusXM to see where our temperature charts are, to tell where we're gonna fish a lot of times, and or weather, you know. There's numerous things we have to do before a tournament to be prepared. I really like to use on my SiriusXM weather is, especially though, the temperature chart is huge. To have that, the capability of that is hard to beat. The weather chart helps me because I can see out further than what my radar actually shows me. Before tournaments in the past, we used to use the computer, you know, we'd find our raw temperature charts, but now I have the capability of having it on the boat, which makes it a lot simpler and quicker, and it's immediate.